Hey everyone, it's Heather here. Welcome to another video. I'd like to thank all the new subscribers. It's very much appreciated, and I hope you enjoy this video. My tripod arrived the other day. Thought I'd be able to use it in this video, but my cat is sound asleep on the tray table underneath, and I don't want to disturb him. I think the heat's making him feel a bit bleh. So maybe on the next video. And I have a new start. This is for me. Summer top. This is the start of the armholes. Using King Cole Cotton Soft Crush. It's really very soft. Using the rainbow colourway. I knew I didn't have enough of this, so I thought I'd go to my local yarn shop and see if I could pick it up, because this is where I got it from. But they didn't have this particular colour, and I didn't want to wait until the end of the month before they got any back in. So I decided to place an order with Wool Warehouse. I'll put the link in the description box below. They arrived today. Placed the order on Monday afternoon, and they've arrived today. I don't think there's that much difference. Even though there's a different dye lot, I don't think anybody will notice, just due to the nature of the colours. Not really that bothered anyway. But I decided, as I got burnt on Saturday, walking into town with my daughter and back again, I'd order myself some cotton yarn. It's the Lily Sugar and Cream. It's an Aran weight yarn in white. And I'm going to sit and make myself a hat this afternoon. Nice summer hat. It's still lovely out there. Very hot. And then I ordered these as well. A friend of mine's having a baby in the summer. So I thought I'd make a summer hat. And that's it. It wasn't an order that I was intending to place, but it was a necessity, I should say. Now I have Happy Mail AliExpress. Unicorn. And the toolkit. I don't use tweezers. My gems tend to ping off everywhere. I just can't get them with them. Shiny gems. And then a few specials. Hearts. Aurora Borealis ones. Two different lots of stars. And a different Borealis one. I haven't actually been doing anything in the way of diamond painting either. This particular Titanic ship is complete. The funnels. Or this section. Ooh. The there's a bit there to be done. Maybe if I finish this hat this afternoon, I might sit and do some of this later on. I fancy something relaxing to do. And it does relax your mind and relaxes your body. Apart from that, I haven't actually been doing any other crochet apart from my top, and I've been a bit busy. I don't really know what I've been doing, but hopefully in the next video I'll have plenty to show you. See you soon. Thank you for watching. Bye.